Hello students, today we are starting with the second part of chapter number 3, Fiber to Fabric. In this part, first we will discuss the animals that yield wool. The first figure shows a Angora goat. They are generally found in the hilly regions such as Jammu and Kashmir. The second figure shows an alpaca, which are found in the South America. The third figure shows Kashmiri goat, which are also found in the hilly regions of Jammu and Kashmir. The third figure shows a camel. And the fourth figure shows a yak, which are found in Ladakh and Tibet area. The sixth figure shows a llama, which are also found in South America. So these are the animals which are generally used to get wools. Now let's move to the next topic, that is the Indian breeds of sheep. As we know that there are various breeds of sheep in our country. So here is a table given below which shows the name of different breed and the quality of wool produced by them and the state where they are found. The first one is Lohi. The quality is the good and they are found in Rajasthan and Punjab. Second is Rampur Bushehr. The wool is brown in color, hence known as brown fleece. They are found in Uttar Pradesh and Himachal Pradesh. Third one is Nali, and the name is carpet wool. They are found in Rajasthan, Haryana and Punjab. Fourth one is Bhakarwal. Their wools are generally used for making shawls and they are found in Jammu and Kashmir. The fifth one is Marwari. Their wool is coarse, means they are big in size, and they are found in Gujarat. Again, the sixth one is Patanwadi. Their wools are used for making hosiery items. They are also found in Gujarat. Here below this table, you can see three figures. The first figure shows a Pashmina wool, which are generally made from the under fur of Kashmiri goats, which is very soft. This Pashmina shawls are very famous. The second figure shows a carpet wool, and the third figure shows a fur obtained from yak. So these were few Indian breeds that are being reared for obtaining different qualities of wool. Now let's move to the next topic, that is rearing and breeding of sheep. Now rearing of sheep means to look after the sheep by providing them food, shelter and healthcare, means taking the overall care of a sheep. And we know that sheep are herbivorous, so they are going to eat grass and leaves. So shepherds take the herds to the countryside for grazing. If you will travel to the hilly regions of Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim, or the plains of Haryana, Punjab, Rajasthan and Gujarat, you will find shepherds taking the herds of the sheep for grazing. Apart from grazing the grass, the sheep are also fed mixture of pulses, corns, jowar, oil cakes. The oil cakes are the materials that are left after the extraction of oil from oil seeds. Even they are beneficial for sheep, and along with this even minerals are fed to them. And in winter, sheep are kept indoors and fed on the leaves, grains and dry fooders, because sheep need to be saved from the cold weather of the winter season. There are certain breeds of sheep which have a thick coat of hair on their body, which yields good quality of wool in large quantities. Hence, the breeding of sheep is done to obtain such breeds of sheep which yield good quality wool in large quantities, so that we can get maximum benefit. This raises the quality and quantity of the wool produced. This is why the rearing of sheep is done. And the cut of wool coat of a sheep, which is done along with a thin layer of the skin, is called the fleece. So what is the fleece? Fleece is actually a coat of the sheep along with a thin layer of the skin. And this fleece also consists of soft woolen fibers, which is processed with various steps to make a wool yarn. Now let's discuss the most important topic of this chapter, which is how wool is obtained from the sheep. As we know that the yarn which we use for knitting sweaters or weaving shawls is called wool. The wool is actually obtained by a long process which involves the following steps. The first one is shearing, scouring, sorting, dyeing, combing and spinning. Let us discuss the first topic, shearing. Shearing is a process in which the hair of sheep along with a thin layer of skin called fleece are removed from the body of sheep. And the process of removing the hair from the body of sheep in the form of fleece is called shearing. Means this process of removing hair along with the skin, very thin layer of skin, is known as shearing. The hair of sheep are cut off by using a cutting machine. The shearing doesn't hurt the sheep because the uppermost layer of the skin of a sheep is dead. Usually this shearing is done in the hot weather of the summer so that sheep may survive without their protective coat of hair. Students, now you have few questions to solve. These are the 4 questions. Just solve it.